Hey everybody, so welcome to my daily 1 hour guitar challenge where I pick a song off my iTunes library and I sit down and try and figure out how to play it on guitar, and then I go live after an hour. So I have 1 hour to figure it out, get a couple of run-throughs, practice run-throughs, and then I go live. So today is episode 5, I believe. Let's check here. It's episode 5 on YouTube. And I've been doing this up to this point. I've been doing this on Facebook, and now I'm switching over to YouTube. And what I'm doing is I'm actually transitioning. So now, as of today, I'm changing this up. I'm not going to play it on Facebook today. I'm only going to play it here. Then I'm going to do a run through the song on Facebook and then direct people here if they want to see the performance. So, episode 5 of my daily 1 hour guitar challenge. I'm not going to break it down or anything here. I'm going to go right into the song. So, the song I chose for today is Pearl Jam. And Pearl Jam Alive. So, yeah, that's it. I'm not going to walk through anything. I'm just going to go right into playing the song. Now, it kicks off with guitar. So, I may mess up that first little bit. And I don't have this 100%, guys. I had an hour to work on this. There are actually four guitars playing through this whole song. So I'm just kind of interweaving between some of the guitars. So I'm jumping around from one guitar part to another to kind of just play the entire thing. So we'll see how it goes. I've had an hour. I haven't been able to pull this off 100% yet. So we'll see. Let's give it a shot and see how it goes.
Thank you.
Jam Alive for episode 5 of the 1 hour daily guitar challenge. So there we go. That's how far I got with this song after working on it, learning it and working on it inside an hour. So if you like my channel, please hit the like button, hit the thumbs up button and follow me. I do this every day. And if you are around tomorrow and you want to tune in, check it out then. As soon as I can get to 1,000 likes on YouTube, I can actually start doing these live. So right now this is more or less live because I practice for an hour and then that's it. It's a one time take. But I'd love to get to the point where if I have 1,000 followers, I can actually do this live every day as opposed to recording it and then posting it. All right. So if you're around tomorrow, love to see you check it out. Have a great night.